right here, and I've got a brief and ferocious message for all you fellas. This was booked by the commissioner, and let me tell you guys something. He sent me a script longer than that of Gone with the Wind. All kinds of requirements, all kinds of necessary mentions. Well, I want you to know, commish, that you need to bend over and take a large pipe directly up your ass for making thrilly dilly, hanging out, feeling silly, looking like 25 million, about to destroy the chest like an absolute savage. Remember all this crap, because Thrill Ride has to turn himself into a certified sausage rocket, a beef castle, and an absolute meat missile, a cornucopia of all natural beef products. And that's what I need you to do. Sean, Ryan, Matt, Ed, Alan, PT, Zach, Rot, and Ant, because you guys are getting all set for MDW in Belmar, New Jersey, and you're gonna be pounding Bud Light at a pretty ferocious pace. You got Spike Ball up the wazoo, you got Mr. Hickey, he's on the grill, he's hanging out, he's trying to feel silly, he's making all kinds of all-natural beef products to deliver the protein directly to the muscle cells at a ferocious pace, and you fellas need to get it done. You got a raft, you gotta go on the yacht, whatever. I get it, it's small, not unlike your scrotum, because Thrill Ride is sick and tired of you being a bunch of sissy Nancys. You gotta take it to hashtag next level while staying off probation, because Zach is getting crazy eyes when he's drunk. I don't know where he's looking, but you guys need to have your head on a swivel looking at smoke shows like Teddy Bruschi looking hooked to curl back in 03. Because Thrill Ride is getting a little blown up. Rutgers will always be better than G-Town, so let's put that to rest. And there better not be one fat, disgusting, cookie-devouring slob, some overfed cornbread heifer that one of you guys bring home. Nothing but smokes. Nothing but floozies and bimbos, man. Because it's going to be an absolute weekend to remember. Do not ever do anything that is less than absolute savage. You need to get ready right now. So what I need you to do before you get out on the ocean, before you get out sailing with the captain, what you need to do is belly up to the bar and get yourself a shot of tequila. Yup, kamikaze. Yup, Jaeger bomb. Yup, three wise men. Yup, four horsemen. Yup, five lemon drop. And take it down, Mr. Hickey. It ain't gay. It's just your very special day. So tear it up and burn it down. Like an absolute savage. Oh, this is worth $5,000. See ya, dink.